solo ride until I die, cause I got me for life.
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't need a handhold, even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul.
It's getting heavier, weights are getting heavier, bro. Trying to grind it out.
Just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty. I just need space to do me, get a world what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me. A Ferrari, I'm buying three. A closet of Saint Laurent, get what I want when I want. Cause this hunger is driving me, yeah. I just need to be alone, I just need to be at home. Understand what I'm speaking on, if time is money, I need a loan. But regardless, I'll always keep keeping on. Fuck fake friends, we don't take L's, we just make M's. While y'all follow, we just make trends. I'm right back to work when that break ends. Yeah.
Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
So we are here getting sushi post-workout. Our, me and Jessica's weekly sushi night. We're weekly sushi date. So I have this chirashi, I have a spicy tuna coming, and Jessica has a roll coming. So that's what's for dinner. Super excited because I've only had one meal today. So I've kind of been, I guess in a way, saving for this. I had Chipotle for lunch. I haven't had Chipotle in forever, you know. Like my whole prep, I haven't had Chipotle, but we were kind of meeting some friends there and decided to get some Chipotle. So that's what's going on, and I'm gonna enjoy this and call it a night. Morning, guys. Saturday. I didn't bring my food today, which I'm kind of upset about, but because my mom told me she didn't buy me breakfast, you know. But however, I ate one fruit Danish, which was super fatty, and then ended up they didn't have an egg white sandwich, so I didn't have it. But I ate a Quest bar, so that's my breakfast. Super unorthodox, I know, but here I have amino acids, and I usually start my day by drinking this. It's empty now, so Ashley, if you're watching this, send me another tub. So I finished this, and I usually start with two scoops, just to drink more water during the day, and then I put it in this 40 ounce water container in which I drink in about like 5 minutes. So 40 ounce, and then start my day. So today is actually Christian's birthday, so we're having a surprise birthday party for him, which is gonna be fun, so I'll keep you updated on that and what we do. And then also, I'm training legs today. I don't know why I keep doing this to myself. I like training legs, but not on a Saturday. But training legs on Saturday, I kinda wanna, I don't know, switch it up a little bit. What do you guys think? Who trains legs on Saturdays and who doesn't, you know? So that's what's going on right now. And yeah. It's gonna be a good day.
How do you do that?
Wait, I need a chimney.
Just roll it.
Thank you.
Can you make a video?
They could have bone.
Lemon. Pretty good. Did you want some lemon? No, you got some.
Olive oil.
Look. All right, guys. So just had sushi with the fam, my parents, my brothers, and I only usually get to do that once a week. So kind of just treasured the moment and really didn't record as much, but I had a lot of food. So that was definitely the feel for leg day. So today we have something different. It's leg day, so gonna go with a little more caffeine. I don't drink morning coffee anymore. Sorry, I'm up here. I don't drink morning coffee anymore. So, you know, during the workout, that gives me more, that gives me more, I guess, leniency to consume more caffeine. So I always consume a little bit more caffeine during the workout. So I got Big J's here, and a serving of Big J's usually has about 400 milligrams. So I got half a scoop here. And at the HQ, we don't have cups. So I'm just gonna drink this, and here we go. We are back with another commentary. Welcome back.
Hope you all had a wonderful weekend. I know I sure did. And so did the whole team. So started this off with a back squats. Now, weights are getting heavier and I'm definitely noticing it, but that's not a problem. You know, I'm still trying to stick with it as best as I can. So remember guys, last squat workout, I started a new stance. Just brought out just a tad bit as opposed to, you know, I was usually more narrow than wide stance. So right now is just at shoulder width, which I love. And it's definitely a lot better on my back. With that said, let me know. Give me some feedback on my squat. Let me know what you guys think on it. I'm not going down as, you know, as deep as I was before, but I really like it. So did five sets of doubles with 325, then moved back down to 315. Then I went to these super narrow squat stance and definitely liked it. Just pumped out the quads with that. Got it super pumped, honestly. And then moved on to these stationary lunges, which I'm ever so fond about, very, very fond about lately. And, you know, definitely give it a try if you haven't. The pump is pretty freaking awesome. After that, moved on to these lying leg curls. Then after that, I hit some stiff legged deadlifts with the barbell with a dead stop. I really, really like this movement. A lot better for your lower back, in my opinion. I don't feel it too much. And did five sets of that. Just 185 was good for me, because after that I was pretty sore the next day. Then finished off with calves, and that was the workout, guys. So please enjoy the rest of the footage, and I hope you all enjoyed the posing update as well.
I'm doing a video, not a picture.
It's all good.
All right.
I'm gonna hit back up a little bit.
What's going on, guys? Oh my God, windy. So. Right now, we are actually, well, today's Christian's birthday, and his mom planned a surprise birthday party, and we're gonna celebrate Nikki, Tim, and Christian's birthday. So I went to go buy a cake, and I didn't have enough room to write happy birthday to all of them, so I bought the number one for number one squad, and that's what's going on right now. So we parked at a park that is kind of like down the street from their parents' house, so they wouldn't see our cars. But now we're gonna walk to the house, and I'll see you all inside. Making our way in to the Guzman residence.
He is, dude, finally. I've been looking.
What are those?
We are gonna all be right here. We're coming through the garage, but I don't know who's coming in first. I don't want to miss it. So I'm gonna say on bright water and then a minute from here to there. So everybody right here, Danny, responsible. No, just
ready?
Happy birthday, bro.
Yo! Hey, oh my God, it was like, we're going to Barry's. Yeah, right.
All right, so right now what I'm doing is I am putting in MyFitnessPal what I'm gonna eat. I brought my scale, as always. This is like my right-hand man now. So I brought my scale, and I'm gonna weigh out everything in terms of what I wanna eat. But that's what I'm doing over here, super lonely, figuring out the macros, you know? Gotta stay shredded, guys! It's gonna be a good night.
Good protein.
So, did you expect it?
No. 100% no.
Where's your drink though?
I gotta eat, man.
Go drink.
Bro, drink.
Yeah. Plate number one, I have 6 ounces of chicken breast fajitas, 4 ounces of pico de gallo, and a little bit of salsa. So that's what I'm having for the first plate. And I haven't eaten all day, besides obviously a little bit of lunch with my parents, and that was it. I kind of was conservative with that. But, because I was obviously saving for this meal, but I'm gonna go ham on this meal. Plate number two, I got 4 ounces of pico, 4 ounces of, or 3 ounces of meat. So that is plate number two. And I actually ate two of those tortillas, my brother. I actually ate two of those tortillas, but like 5 grams of fat each, so I kind of stopped that. Because I'm almost out of fat for the day. So. Save room for dessert.
Grab it with his hand, but
there's Daddy Guzman with the bird.
Look how high she had it, man.
Oh, what the hell, bro? Why are you so small, bro?
Make some gains, bros.
Track Javon's gains.
You can't track the gains.
Yeah. Oh, that bicep. Bro,
these gains are untrackable. You know why? What?
Ashley's giving dance lessons. Yeah. So it's like midnight now, and we're at the girlfriend's house, and everyone's sleeping right now. But the girlfriend and I are gonna watch a new show called The 100. So excited for that. And you know, earlier I didn't really get to eat too much because, you know, I was kind of washing for my macros. So check this out. Put this down real quick. I made a whole freaking thing of Greek yogurt and strawberries. It says like 2 servings of the really low fat, or the fat-free Greek yogurt, unflavored. So got that, 200 grams of strawberries, some honey, and cinnamon. So this is gonna be my sweet tooth snack. And yeah, gonna enjoy the night with the girlfriend. Everyone's sleeping.